Hey guys, what is going on? GIGeoGamer here, and today we are back with a brand new video. Guys, today I am joined by Torbcraft.
Hi.
And this is episode 2 of the brand new Skyblock series, which I am absolutely loving, by the way. First off, just a minute, let me turn down my chat size, because it's really obnoxious. Oh goodness, where do I do that? Okie dokie, there we go. Turn down the chat, and basically, I am inviting Tor, or James, to join my island, yes?
Yeah.
Okay, so I believe if I do slash is invite, Torbcraft. Oh, whoops, I gotta send a new one. Oh, wait.
Do I do it?
Okay, yeah, TP. This should just let you TP. You shouldn't be able to do anything, right?
I'm here now.
Try to punch that sugarcane.
Or this grass?
Yeah, punch it. I don't think you can, right?
It just broke.
Well, you definitely can. Okay. And then I'm also going to IS co-op Torbcraft. Oh, wait. Okay, apparently I already did it. So you can open chests and stuff, yeah?
Yep. Whoa, you have tons of...
No spoilers. Guys, basically, I have been down here grinding the ore generator. As you can see, I made it more efficient, so now you just stand here, AFK, breaking this block, and it pops pretty much everything up into you. And, yeah, basically, I've been grinding it for, I'm not even kidding, pretty much like 9 hours, just while I was doing my score, just holding down the click button, taking a really long time. But, yeah, ready to see all the fruits of my labor? That's a lot. Also, I went to a guy's island and grinded up a few blaze rods. That's a lot of stuff. That's even more stuff. Did you say more stuff? How about some more? And some more, and more, and more, guys. These chests are loaded. I've been grinding and grinding and grinding. But this server is fun to grind on, you know? So I've been having a good time. Also, I got a... my chests are really unorganized. Looting 3 book, which is really rare. And that was from my third level 30 enchant. So that's pretty hype. As you can see, I have a full stack of diamonds here. 16 more there. I've gone to like 3 diamond pickaxes. This is my 4th. Loads of iron pickaxes. So I've just been grinding. So basically, James, wait, you've seen Skyblock before, right? You know the gist of it?
Yeah, I played it in Pocket Edition. And I think I've seen it on PC.
Okay, perfect. So... basically, in this episode, I wanted to get started doing some of the challenges that we have. So, just a minute. Okay, actually, first let's get you set up with gear. James, do you want to take some of these diamonds, like 6 of them, and make yourself 2 diamond pickaxes? And I'll show you how to run the grinder real quick. Okay, so you made your 2 diamond pickaxes. Now, this is how you grind this thing. So you come over here, you stand half on the pressure plate, half on this block, and you just hold down and break this block. And I don't know if you know, but the way... because, wait, you know how a cobble generator works, right?
Yeah, like the but except meets. It doesn't give all these ores, though.
Yeah, on this server, it drops ores as well as cobblestone. So iron... diamond, lapis, redstone, gold, emerald. So basically a lot of money. So that's how you do it. You just stand here, just hold down the button, and you get most of the ores. Very few of them burn. So that's what you can do like in your free time if you want to just come on and grind. But let's get started on the challenges. I don't know if you want to grind some so you can sell some stuff.
I'm just seeing how it works.
Yeah. Actually, you know what we can do is we can sell all of this junk that we don't need. So... here, what should I have you sell? Sell all of the cobble and the lapis in this chest right here.
How do you sell?
Well, you gotta come get it in your inventory, and then type slash shop, go into ores, and then right-click on the lapis. That's how that works. We are going to sell...
could you say it one more time?
Type slash shop. Okay. And then go into ores... or any of them, but ores for the lapis, and right-click on the lapis lazuli, or middle-click, and it will sell all of your lapis. So we just made 10K, okay. Guys. Or I made 10K. You're going to make a lot of money as well.
So what do I sell? I wasn't listening.
All the lapis and all the cobblestone out of this chest.
The one I'm in?
Yep. And I'm going to continue selling all this. Oops. Let me do this right. Middle click. Another 20K. Or another 10K, I mean, sorry. Another 10K. Another 10K. Okie dokie. So, we're going to need to save some lapis, so I'm just going to save a stack, I guess. Did you sell all that lapis?
Yep.
Okay, perfect.
I'm selling the cobblestone right now.
Okay, nice. Actually, don't sell the cobble.
Oh,
unless,
okay.
Unless you already did.
I still have some.
Okay. Sell, you can sell these four stacks of redstone, I guess. Because redstone is kind of broken on this server. We really don't need it.
Oh, I wanted an auto smelter.
Okay.
I have 10 point... No, it's going up. 11.05 thousand K.
Okay, nice. Let me see. You can come sell from this far left chest. Sell these two stacks of iron and the two stacks of gold. Because, I mean, I've been grinding so much. We literally have unlimited. Huh. Oh, redstone hardly sells for anything. But, you know, oh well. Let me go check the price. Okay, so basically what we need to do is we need to set you up with your own auto grind, or not your auto grinder, but like your own, whatever you want to call it, cobblestone generator, yeah. So we need to buy a lava bucket. So how much money do you have?
$14,890.
Okay, so if you go into /shop, and then miscellaneous, I think is what it is, yep. And just buy yourself one lava bucket. Okay.
Whoops. There. Okay.
And then go make yourself a bucket from some iron in there. And I'll start mining you out a little area where you can also have a generator. So we'll go this way some. Down here. What are the actual dimensions of mine? Okay, guys, we have made it, and now the test. Does it work? So crouch on half.
What do I break?
The block, right here, remember?
This one?
No, not that one. This one. No, not that one.
Oh, this?
Yeah, yeah, some of them are going to work. This one that you're standing on.
Oh.
Does it work?
Yeah, it does.
Okay, perfect. So now we have two working grinders that we can both use, which is nice. His is basically the same setup as mine, as you can see. I'm actually going... can you back up for a second? Oh, yeah, I got it. Okay, there you go. I was just blocking it up so it's a little bit easier to look at, or better to look at. And, yeah, so now we have two working grinders in case we're both online and we're both just wanting to grind. So double the wealth. Any loot you get, obviously just put them in the chest up here because we can sell them at the beginning of each episode. And okay. Now for the fun part. I want to start doing some challenges. So if you type /challenges, you can look at the challenges we have. So I've already bought some sand for the cactus farm I'm going to build, or that we're going to build. So I'm actually going to go ahead and make that glass real quick for the first one. There we go. There we go. Okay, that's going to cook. Alrighty, there we go. Our two glass has now smelted up. We are going to /challenge. Boom. Okay, we got block of ice, 30 XP, and $10. So I believe we can just do it one more time. Boom. Easy. And now we're totally done with that challenge. Easy as that. Now we have two extra blocks of ice that we're not going to use for anything. And while the episode is out, James, you voted for all three of the votes, correct?
Yep.
And I voted for two because I've already voted for the third one, and apparently the other two aren't 24-hour, and that one is, or something like that. But anyway, we're going to go open them up. So do /warp crates, and it will take you to where you can open these things up, and they have great rewards. Like, really good rewards. So just right-click on this vote key right here.
This thing?
Yeah. Right-click it with the key in your hand.
Oh.
Wait, you just disappeared from me. What in the world?
Let's
What just
see.
happened? Viewers, did you see that? I mean, obviously you did. He just like walked up, right click on it, and disappeared. Okay, we're gonna open mine at the same time. Come on, something good.
I got $50,000.
Dude, no way! Oh my goodness, I just got a silver key.
Whoa. So
Dude,
it's for one of these special
so a
chests?
silver key is the next one up from a vote. You got 50,000 though. That's the highest amount of money you can get. So open your second key.
Okay.
So I actually have three keys as well, even though I didn't get to vote on the third one. Come on, the rank. Give me that rank noble. Oh, I got a stack of grass. That's actually really good.
$5,000.
Eh, that's mediocre. That's what I got earlier. Dude, a stack of grass is actually really hype. Okay, so you spend your last one. I'm gonna go open my silver. Wait, what are the rewards for spill silver? Oh, I could get some hype spawners, a lot of money, 16 blocks, a lot of MCMO or elite rank. Come on, silver. Do yourself good and give me something great. I was one part off from the elite rank, dude. But I got 100K, which is really nice.
One vote key.
Okay, oh nice, just spin it again then. Guys, this is so hype. This is the best crate key opening ever, son. That's exciting.
$25,000.
You know, not bad. That just gave you a severe cash boost because now you're at like almost 100K, yeah?
93,000.
Yeah, dude, nice. Okay, let's do slash IS and get back to our island.
Oops. Keep mistyping it.
Wait, does it let you back? Yeah, it does. Okay, perfect. So, yeah, basically, we are now a team on the island. We're gonna be building mob grinders and farms and all that good stuff. I have one cow trapped right here, by the way, dude.
One
And
cow, what?
one cow. Do not kill him because I'm saving till we get another cow, then we can start a little farm. But real quick, grab yourself some diamonds.
His name is weird.
From
I
Aeon
have
Mom or something like that.
yeah.
Grab
How
yourself
many do
two
I need?
diamonds, just two.
I already have two in my pockets.
Okay. Been robbing my diamonds, huh? No, just kidding. So, make yourself a diamond sword.
Okay.
And I'm actually gonna throw in my iron armor since it's really useless now. Throw that on. Ooh,
Well,
the
yeah,
video's
now.
been going for 12 and a half minutes. Guys, wow. Might be a bit of a longer episode today. Okay, so you have it. Now type slash IS warp grandsons.
What do I type?
Slash IS space warp space grandsons. Oh, we need to do this, guys. Okay, are you here?
What do I do? And why do I jump so high?
Are you here now? It's
Yeah.
because he has beacons set up to give you all the possible boosts. Now come over here. Free blazes for us to grind. Is that nice or what, dude?
That's definitely a lot.
Yeah, there's free blazes, free like skeletons, free enchanting. So I'm not gonna like I don't know. See, here's the thing: should we use this or should we not? I think we should, just because I really want to give this a good boost or give us a good boost in the economy of it. But yeah, also, guys, by the way, I did die at 42 levels earlier, but then I was just grinding here for a little bit, so I got backed up to 64 levels, which is over 50,000 XP, so that's pretty nice. But yeah, guys, I think we are gonna grind here some as well because let me do slash shop. Mob drops. How much do blaze rods sell for? Blaze rods sell for 600 a stack. That's not bad actually, because we could just sit here and grind this for a little bit, you know?
Yeah,
And then we can
I
explore the
guess.
island. Also, over here, there's chickens, so we can get eggs to start our own chicken farm. Yeah, there's these. What is these? Creepers?
Yeah.
Nice.
They look weird on my texture pack.
Yeah, it's because there's so many of them. All jammed in here. Because mob spawning only works for certain mobs. It's kind of interesting how they do it. So, yeah, that's really nice. Look at how fast our XP is going up. Guys, we're going to take a quick cut right here and grind up a little bit. Yo guys, here we go. I'm gonna throw a level 30 enchant on my sword just for bants. Oh, it's only knockback 2 though. That's not good. What about our pick? Fortune 3 on the pickaxe. I'm gonna do that. Efficiency 4, fortune 3. That's nice. Sharpness 3 on the sword now. Okay, that's definitely much better. Are you gonna throw a level 30 enchant on your sword?
What should I use? I mean, what should I get? Fire spec 1,
Well,
smite
what should be the
2.
level 30?
Sharpness 3.
Yeah, go for it. What'd you get? Just sharpness 3?
And unbreaking 3.
Nice. Okay, now enchant your pickaxe, the unbroken one, because you should still have 30 levels, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so what can you get for a level 30 on your pickaxe?
Fortune 3.
Nice! That's exactly what I got. Accept that, dude. GG. We are on a rock and roll, son. That's really nice, though, dude. Is it just Fortune 3, or did it come with unbreaking or sharp or efficiency?
Let's see. Fortune 3 and efficiency 4, I
Nice.
think.
Yep. There also is a free repair grinder here, which I'm definitely gonna hit up. Guys, my MZMMO is at 410. That's because I've been grinding so much. My mining is level 380, because I've been really grinding loads. But yeah, so that's basically what I've been working on. Is I really want to get my repair up high. That way I can repair like our swords and stuff like that for free without having to use levels in the anvil. Although levels in the anvil may be easier because levels are really easy to get. But yeah, guys, it's basically where I'm at right now. I think we're gonna end the episode off right there. We're gonna record a bunch of these because we're having a blast. At least I am. I mean, liking the server so far, James.
Yeah.
I like it
Except.
because most of it is pay to win, and this one doesn't seem to be. So, guys, I hope you'd enjoy. If you did, be sure to hit the like button. Go subscribe to James. Link will be in the description. Torbcraft,
Look at the chicken spawner.
is doing where? Where?
Look inside of it.
How did you get in there?
I'm with all my friends.
Dude, are you stuck in there?
Yeah.
You parkoured into
I'm stuck. I jumped off that little redstone thing and onto that stone block and into here.
Yeah, dude.
No.
Let's end it with the
Oh,
chickens, guys. I hope you did enjoy. Oh, whoa. Oh, there we go. Guys, I hope you did enjoy. If you did, be sure to hit the like button. Subscribe if you want to see other videos on my channel. Comment below any other games or mini games you'd like me to play. Like I said, go subscribe to Torbcraft. Subscribe to me if you haven't already. I really do enjoy making content for you guys. Every one of you counts. Remember that. Hope you have a great day. And guys, if you enjoyed, I will definitely see you in the next video. Goodbye.